I wish I knew.
Welcome back to My Husband is My Best Friend.
Scrappy and Erica Dixon try tubing during their vacation in the Bahamas.
Coming live, fans, from the bottomless pit. And we are here, duty free, looking at the peasant. Oh! I hit my head. Oh God, I hit my head on the wall. God bless us. God bless me. God bless you. Shit is legitimately running right now. But I'm gonna tell you something. What we ain't gonna do, we ain't gonna be suckers. You feel me? Come a little closer where I show you the bottomless pit of greatness, of peacefulness. Yes. You don't want to see it from me. It's okay. It's okay. Why? I understand. Huh? That's it. Oh, that's some other little joints like this. You feel me? They done threw them over there. You feel me? But I get back into my voice. The bottomless pit of peacefulness, which we all should endure. I'm drunk right now, and my counterpart with me is drunk too. He is drunk up there. You're drunk up there. We are drunk down here. So what we should, oh wow, there was a kitty pool. No, let me drink all day. All day, all night, I should drink. I should get my lithium, you feel me? Turn them down. It's your face. Who is this? Boarding. They are. And I'm recording her. Who is she? Are you okay? Oh wow, yeah. Oh. God has blessed a lot of us, and we have to search and find the end, but it's okay. Because she is Erica for sure. You have to be mindful of what you say. Is it real or is it fake? You've been dead. You're dead. We're not in a relationship. This is my people's. We in a relationship, we as family. He just told y'all we family. Y'all gotta understand that. I know it's hard for a lot of people to understand because y'all don't go through that in y'all life. But we already been there, done that, which y'all going through. Helping with what? No, you in the front, you gotta kick off. You gotta kick this shit off. Look, there were the waves coming in there. You feel that? The waves gonna come out any given time now. Any given time. There they go. Oh shit. Kick your feet. Listen. Listen. Hold on, cuz, what was you doing? That's going on with my little footies right there. And they go to, and look, they go to parrots. So let's feel a certain kind of way. Cause I can move freer than him. You dig? And he a whole bird. Why the bird can't move free? You dig what I'm saying? Why the bird can't move for free? The bird supposed to move for frill. They said they love you, Erica.
I love y'all too.
She's so amazing. She's so amazing. She's a perfect person. Like, she used to be like so like, but she's so great.
I used to be like, what is that?
Used to be like, I guess you ain't was high. You was coming at me about everything. I definitely got a macho man.
Why was my high? What, you don't think I was reacting off your actions? You put me through? You know, so we talk about fire, right?
Huh?
If you hire, you can hear. Don't do that.
Hey, so yeah, I put
every action gets a reaction, so that was the reaction.
Her reaction was not with Scrizzna.
Oh, God.
It was not with Scrizzna, her reaction. She had a whole reaction and it wasn't with Scrizzna. But we okay. It's okay. It's okay. I understand my fault. My wrong, you know what I'm saying? I understand her fault and her wrong.
We ain't talking about me though.
Accountability when it comes to women,
we
boy.
I can take accountability, but we're talking about
No, no, I'm saying, what you gonna take accountability for?
Something that happened over 10 years ago that I already took accountability for.
And my shit happened over 10 years
no,
ago.
No, it didn't. You had recent stuff that happened. You got a lot going on, sir. Yes. You want to talk about it on live? Is that what we're going
to do? Yeah, we have to.
Nah, we'll save for YouTube.
I'm ready. Like, I don't get no... Like, I don't... I'm up. Like, I don't... Hold on, what is that? Okay, I'm up. Like, cutting about none of that shit. Man, like, they going to always tell man down. They going to never tell woman down. You know what I'm saying?
Nobody's tearing you down.
Not saying you tearing me down. I'm just saying they would love to tear me down. You know what I'm saying? But only thing is, a man is built for the tear down. So you can't, I mean, a real can't tear him down. He gonna go off guard. I'm gonna go off guard. Oh, shit. Full circle, whole full. But we gotta work our way to that motherfucking circle. You know what I'm saying? We might keep going. You know what I'm saying? You gotta do your little thing. Use your feet. Use your feet. I mean, use your hands. We gotta paddle. I'm sorry, we gotta paddle. We gotta paddle, babe. Like,
Your feet is in the water.
You gotta turn us there. We gonna keep going. Look where we going. We gonna keep going. It's not gonna be right. He got you. He got you. He got you. He got you. Why would you help her? Why would you help her? Don't help her. Like, you know what I mean? We could have went one more round. I would have gave it to her. You feel me? I would have gave it to her on the lazy river. Okay, let me get... Okay, I'm trying. Here we go. Up in the fall. Shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm straight. I might be. That's good, man. You helped your baby. Hey, you got some good babies right there, man. They helping each other, like. Shit. Hey, man, my babies, they leaving each other. They gonna be like, they shit, I'm finna. My baby's crazy. That baby be like, hey, man, I'm finna get up out of here. For real.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.
Just a little bit. We ain't had to do that much. Look, hey, I try to tell them, like, we ain't got to do that much. You know what I'm saying? We can really, like, have that much fun. We did. Oh, we got to turn all this shit in. For real. Crazy, bro. Shit crazy, man. Like, y'all not understanding I was in a whole marriage for like 5 years. And I really was doing that shit for real. No matter what you hear, no matter what you say, I really did that shit the serious way. That's why I don't feel no kind of way. I feel good. I feel like I'm free. I feel like it's a just do. And now I'm living. Ain't no regrets, man. Ain't no regrets. Just live this shit all the way up. Do what you want to do. Live life how you want to live it. It's that way. Go to sleep. Are you gonna walk out that way? That that mean a lot to you? Yeah, I know. I know y'all don't want to hear that, Erica don't. But listen, I'm a real should say what's on their heart. You know what I'm saying? Say what's on their mind. Don't hide it. That way you keep it real with the other person. You know what I'm saying? That way. But see, me and Erica connected like that. I'm sorry y'all not connected like that with y'all baby daddy. We connect like, you know what I mean? We talk about our shit. That's it. We talk about our shit. Real good communication. Get that shit out. Some of y'all need to get that shit out of the way. Cause we ain't know how to get it out of the way at first. You feel me? You feel me? Hey, look. This my dog right here. Like, you see this, mom?
No, I'm not a
mother.
Please
don't. You are a mama.
No.
You
no.
My mom.
No, don't address me.
Okay. She not a mom, but... Brought my dog, bro. My cuz is hard. Cuz hard, cold. Cuz like when you come for real, if you're a woman and you come for real to a nigga like you, and you put, you know what I'm saying? Like, can't do nothing but take all the blame. You know what I'm saying? If you come fake, then you ain't gonna have to take blame. You know what I'm saying? Think about it. Like, you on live, but you can't see. Like, you fuzzy. He thought I wasn't. He thought I was. What up? You did.
He's out here, right?
Oh, y'all there.
I'm even showing y'all other.
My chew, you did. Let's set a. Little face. Chew your dick, what's happening? Got some Frankie. Now I'm gonna tell y'all, man, like I tried a lot of things, man. I tried a lot of things with my life. I tried shit. Some shit works, some shit don't work. You gotta go with the shit that works, for real. For real. Go with the shit that works. It's going, my phone going in and out because I'm in, you know, another club. What's that? Niggas out here.
A lot of fun?
A lot of fun.
My man.
Hey, man. Hey, shout out to the people for me, man.
How you doing, man? How you doing, man?
Hey, y'all got to come down
welcome
here, man.
Welcome to 242.
Our people. These yeah, our boy. People. You see our people? We love our people. Our people love us.
All day, man.
Love, brother. Love. Do that. Ah, look at that. You don't see that beautifulness right there? Look at all that beautifulness. Yeah. All that beautifulness. All that.
Come on, Scrappy.
Hold on. I just want to get that gorgeousness real quick. Ah, I don't know. Okay. Hey, number gorgeousness, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? When they talk about black excellence, man, you gotta go to a black island, you know what I'm saying? You go to where it's all black at, man. Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? You can go to Georgia, man. It's all black, damn near. You know what I'm saying? Go to the islands, you know what I'm saying? It's all black, damn near. We still hold a little bit of it, you know what I'm saying? Yo, real talk. Still getting it. Still moving. What the motherfuckers talking about? What they talking about? What they whisper about? What they whisper about? I don't know what they whisper about. You did? Because I'm just on my shit. I don't care what they talking about. You did? I don't care what they talking about. How you making money and you get into it and you care what a mother talking about, you're a dummy. You're a dummy and you need to go sit in a dump chair, because the real is over here knowing that they always gonna talk. Whether you're rich or famous, whether you're broke and lonely, they're gonna always talk. Let them get a piece of it. Let them see. Let them see your good times. Let the internet post your bad times.
Okay.
I'm gonna even post my bad times, like I do. I post my bad times. You feel me? Get it together. We gotta get it together. Hey, what you doing?
I'm on Facebook.
You on Facebook?
Uh-huh.
Oh, this my baby right here. This my baby. I don't give a this my baby right here.
You gotta lie, be drunk.
Okay, I'm drunk. I'm done. Huh?
I said you tipped.
No,
drunk.
But when I'm not drunk, do I call you my baby? Are you my baby when I wasn't drunk?
Mm-mm.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I even text you. You want me to put it? I got to do receipts.
He been sipping. Let's go eat.
I called you my baby. I really called you my baby. I said
how many double shots of tequila have you had? Straight. How many?
Exactly. Come on, cuz.
Exactly.
We're not gonna talk about that right now. Like, we talking about.
You don't need to be talking at all right now. You be on your rant. Get off. You already know somebody recording you.
Oh, who?
You are somebody. That,
no,
you know somebody
nobody.
You come on. You know that. Somebody screen recording this. So.
Somebody. Okay. I love y'all. Erica D making me get off. She said it ain't wizard fit. So I'm gonna start surfing. Feel your pineapple. You don't have a pineapple.
They got
them. Oh, they got them, and you want to feel your pineapple? You want to feel it?
Frozen Skyju. Is that the point you want to get? The Skyju.
You want to feel it?
Why you still on here?
You want to feel the pineapple? I didn't know you can feel a pineapple. You did?
Thanks for tuning in to My Husband is My Best Friend.